F-45, Arnold's Park. All right, guys, just wrapped up F45. Not your typical workout, way more cardio than I like to do, but it was good. Nice little challenge. Yes, I am back here in Okoboji once again. My buddy Tom, wife Krista, we're just out for a stroll to the farmer's market after the workout. We're probably going to the lake later, so I'll give you guys an update when we get there. So stick around for a lot more fun bulk contest today. Here we go.
I mean, I would maybe add a couple more breaks in there if I was doing it for
the
city stuff.
Oh, yeah.
When was this
finished? No, it's not. Oh, it's not. Oh, yeah,
sorry. They started building it like at the end of last season.
Wow.
They're still going.
You guys want to bop around today or have like actual.
Come here, I want to move. I want to make the move down here.
There you go.
I mean, look at this.
Oh.
Saturday morning? Just got an ICE bowl, got chocolate nibbles, peanut butter, blueberries, bananas. About to dig in, everyone's enjoying. Good way to start the day. All right, guys, we are back at the house. Just got showered, needed that shower, feel great. We got some ICE bowls, got some coffee. Now we're getting ready to go out to the boat. So I'm gonna show you guys my fit in 3, 2, 1. All right, here's the fit. I got the Learn More, Dream More. Be More T from Alphalete with the Alphalete swim trunks. A little tighter than I thought it'd be, but it's all right. Over double XL oversized T. That's rocking today on the boat. Got my shades on. Got my coffee. We'll have my fanny pack with me. We're gonna go down the lake. Got seat discomfort wristband on. Let's go. Want to tell people what's in here?
A little bit of the Rocks Terramana. Mm-hmm. We got some Mezcal tequila, a little bit of peach schnapps, triple sec, some agave syrup, lime juice, and then the peaches with the salted rim. And then
Beautiful.
We finish it off with a little bit of the smoke.
Awesome. Taste test. That's really good.
Okay. I haven't done it before.
No, that was really good. The smoke definitely adds to it, for sure. I like that a lot. I feel like with tequila, I feel like it's like harsher. I feel like mezcal, it's a little more smooth for me.
Yes. Well, to be fair, like.
Sipping on water right now. The drink that Tommy made absolutely fucked me up. So I'm just sipping on water right now. Looking over the lake. Got palm trees. I can't even lay off one drink. This is embarrassing. But I'll see you guys pretty soon here.
Look at the flag on that boat. The wind is definitely still fucking going.
Oh, I think there's somebody watching.
has a little thing you can put my press there in there, and it allows you to get my kids back.
Probably on 10 minutes would be awesome, though. Yeah, right?
All right, y'all. Phone's about to die, so I'm gonna log off here for now. I'm gonna charge the phone back at the house, and I'll meet you guys up before we go out to the bars. Hams in hand, Blunders eyewear, hopefully shorts. So yeah, good day in the boat, kind of chill, kind of relaxed. A little different vibe, but I'm here for it. So yeah, I'm gonna charge my phone when we get back to the house, and then I'll catch up with you guys before we go out for the night. So cheers to that. See you guys later. All right, y'all. My phone's charged. I got a charger in the boat. So I've never ridden a roller coaster at Arnold's Park before. I've been inside several times. I've been in Boji minimum 10 times, whatever. Never ridden a roller coaster here. Never experienced any of the attractions here. But I'll do it for the first time. Vlog season for y'all. Super excited. Stay tuned. About going to roller coaster. Let's go. It's so strange. I've been in this park so many times, but to actually ride a ride I've never been through before, so we had some fun. I've had camera on the whole time, so y'all gonna see what I'm doing. So I think it's only like a minute long, but we'll make the most of it. It'll be fun. Here we go.
Yeah, no, they're all from whatever.
Arnold's Park roller coaster, 45 seconds, $8. It was cool. $8 worthy, I'm not sure. So now we're headed to the go-kart track. So we're gonna get some rounds in here. Let's fucking go. What's my brother Tommy? Someone ran bag, she's have her chain. Same tee. Shorts. You're on a deal. We're out tonight in Boji. Like over in the fourth floor, I'm gonna show you guys in there in a second. I'll grab Duke real quick. See you guys in a second. Appreciate y'all. Boji fit on. Little round drinks. Appreciate y'all. Little vlog here. Thank y'all so much for watching. Appreciate y'all. World vlog in the summer. See you in the next one. Appreciate y'all. Peace.